All right, so then we have the advanced level. So this is like, we're gonna add a little push up in here, we're gonna jump up. So the purpose of creative cardio is you do get a little bit of muscle toning and different things like that. In the beginning, it could be a little sore. Obviously, do not do these right after a chest, within 48 hours of a chest day, but you can do it. Say you did like only a 30-minute chest workout and you wanna get a little bit more chest in, do this as your creative cardio. At the end, obviously you have to be advanced, great shoulder stability, and then also during that jump in, popping up off the ground, your joints and all that stuff, no inflammation, feeling great. Thanks, bye.